Did you know in Ready Player One, Samantha actually changes her avatar's look to reflect her real-life birthmark before shooting out Mecha-Godzilla's eye so that Sorrento will know exactly who she is?